Man, investing in New York City is a real pain in the keister, am I right? Rent control, affordability, it's nonsense, right? My man Johan is like, I feel you, James. It is nonsense. Can you help me find good deals in better markets? Absolutely, Johan. And guess what I got for you today, brother? A bird duplex that my team's going to handle. Yeah, that's right. A lot of people investing out of state think the only thing you can do is turnkey. Not the case. We do better than turnkey here at HoltonWise. And Johan, I think you're going to love the numbers on this duplex. Let's check it out. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world. Welcome to the show, folks. My name is James Wise, and man, I got a popping bird deal today, boys and girls. This one's pretty. 1508 Fillmore Avenue, Lorain, Ohio. Now, first things first, let's talk about Lorain, Ohio, right? Because this property is listed today, hit the market today. And boy, we are going to need to move quick because this one is a nice one, folks. This is an awesome bird deal. But first, let's talk about Lorain. Lorain, Ohio, it's similar or the same as, I guess you could say, the Cleveland market, right? I know a lot of people are looking at the best turnkey markets, and you're going to hear Cleveland, the Cleveland market. Lorain is about 30 minutes west of Cleveland. In my opinion, I think Lorain has an easier to deal with government. I think the government is actually more landlord-friendly than Cleveland. See, when people think the Cleveland market, they think it's all Cleveland. That's not the case, right? Cleveland's got like 350,000 people. The market we service here at Holton Wise, the place we do the deals, where we find the properties for you folks, where we do property management, where we do maintenance, where we do construction, where we do insurance, all over the Cleveland market, like 5 million people, okay? Well, actually, we do insurance in all of Ohio, but the other stuff we do up in the Northeast region, there's about 5 million people in that area. Only 350,000 of them live in Cleveland, right? So Cleveland is just one city in the greater grand scheme of things, right? So it gets like a lot of the press. A lot of the press doesn't go to places like Rain, where this is. 30 minutes west, nice little town, more landlord-friendly than Cleveland. And if you don't believe me about the landlord-friendly stuff, let's talk about the new lead paint laws that Cleveland passed. I got a half-hour video in the show notes. If you're going to invest in this region, that is big. You need to understand that process because a lot of people don't. Brand new laws, brand new regulations. A lot of people don't understand that, okay? If you're going to invest in this market, I'm sure you're going to be looking at some properties, at least in the city of Cleveland. You need to know that. So that's in the show notes. You need to check that out. But this property, it's in Lorain. They don't have those regulations, number one. Number two, even if they did or if they get them one day, will not matter because this was built in 1980. Lead-based paint was made illegal in Ohio in 1978. I believe all of America, but I know for a fact Ohio, okay? Now, what else is going on in Lorain? Well, I consider it like a C-grade neighborhood. If you don't know what that means, check out the Ultimate Guide to Grading Cleveland Neighborhoods below. In addition, Lorain is about to get two new naval bases. There's going to be like 3,000 or 4,000 new jobs. So all told, for cash flow investing, I freaking love the location. And this house, listed at $99,900, is going to be an awesome burr, right? Because this is worth about $160,000. And here's one of the vacant units. You don't really need to do much. They put fresh paint in it. You just got to get rid of this old school looking floor right here, okay? You don't really need to do much. You need to do a little love in the kitchen here. Make it match, but not much, right? This is just going to be a simple, teeny weeny cosmetic paint job. The upstairs, they got our flooring job and a little bit in the kitchen there. Upgrade the bath just a little bit. The floor in the bath looks old. Other than that, the rest of the stuff is probably good to go. Now, on the other side, they have a long-term tenant paying way below market rent, okay? That particular tenant is going to be paying $580 a month on a month-to-month, okay? If you want, you could just go to market with them, or you want to remove them. Assuming you remove them to get two brand-new market tenants, all you got to do to get this thing ready to go is put about $20,000 in it, folks. Just do a simple $20,000 cosmetic renovation, okay? and then you got two tenants in this sucker at $900 a pop. That's $1,800 a month, $21,600 a year. After calculating your fixed and variable expense estimates with my team managing the asset for you, you're looking at a pure profit average of about $11,000 a year. Now, here's where the bird deal comes in. Here's where the pricing comes in. These people listed it at $99,900. All you need to do is put 20 grand into this thing, and it's worth 160K. Two tenants, two renovated units, only cosmetic stuff here. $160,000 duplex, $1,800 a month in rent. That's where you're at. Now, do I think you're going to get the opportunity to buy it for $99,900? Abso-friggin-lutely not. There's no way. There's probably going to be 35 offers on this thing. Either the listing agent and the seller have no clue what they're doing, and they drastically underpriced this thing, or they do know what they're doing, and they did it on purpose to develop a bidding war. I'm not sure. But either way, a bidding war is coming because this is on the MLS. 5,000 real estate agents in this area have access to this. So there's no way in hell you're picking this $160,000 duplex that only needs 20K up for $99,900. Not going to happen. I think we need to go very aggressive. I think we need to try to pick it up at 125 because at 125, it's still an awesome bird deal. 125, we put in that 20. We're all in at 145. Get it to appraise for 160. Bank's going to kick you back 120. You got your two $900 tenants in there. In long term, you're looking at a 20% cash on cash return, right? Created $15,000 of equity just like that, right? Because maybe they made a mistake. Now, that's the thing. I don't actually know if we'll be able to pick it up for 125. I hope we can. Going $26,000 above list price seems like a good strategy to get it, but who knows? Like I said, it's a hop, skip, and a jump away from being a $160,000 duplex. In addition, being built new, right, 1980, that's really new out here in the Cleveland market, right? Most stuff's built in, like, 1920s. In addition, you got the side-by-side layout. Way better. It's basically two houses smashed together, separate basements, everything. You don't got tenant A stealing tenant B's girlfriend's panties. Believe it or not, that happens. We've had to deal with that multiple times, right? Not just once, like literally multiple times. It's part of being a real estate investor, folks. But if you have a side-by-side duplex with separate basements, no shared laundry like the up-down duplexes, which are like 95% of the inventory out here, you don't ever have to deal with that. So not only do you get the higher rents, right? You get the $900 in rent. You also get tenants who typically stay longer. Any way you slice it, if you can get lucky enough to pick this thing up at 125, this is a home run among home runs. This is one hell of a bird deal, folks. Buy, renovate, rent, refinance, repeat, right? You can't do that with traditional turnkey companies, but you could do it here at Holton Wise. Let me know what you want to do. And if you want to do something, you need to move quickly.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Holton Wise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.